In this movie, we'll present some new and improved ArchiCAD objects. Let's open the Object Settings dialog box. Expand the Building Structures folder, and then select the Fences and Railing folder on the right side of the dialog. Notice that all railing and fences have a new and improved interface for easy parameter assignment. Let's select, for example, the rail post with panels type on the left side. Let's switch to the Rail Settings tab page in the right side. This provides a clear overview and an easy-to-set interface for the various settings, like rail dimensions, handrail, post, and fill settings as well. Let's select the People Symbols folder in the 2D Elements main folder. Let's select one of them, and switch to the Parameters tab page. Here we can find a View Type option. Let's set it to Automatic, and place a People object in the Section window, on the Floor Plan, and then in the 3D window as well. All 2D people symbols now have a 3D version as well. Depending on which window we use, it becomes a 2D or 3D symbol. A new coordinate object can display the XYZ coordinates of its insertion point. We can show either the project or the word coordinates as well. Let's see an example. Choose the project coordinates from the coordinate system. Check the Set Custom Origin checkbox. Enter 5,000 millimeters for X, and show the Show on Plan checkbox too. Let's click OK and place it exactly at the project origin. The first row displays the ID of the object, and the other three rows show the X, Y, and Z coordinates. We can also list the placed coordinates. A new and advanced zone stamp is available with scale sensitivity. Let's place a zone stamp, select it, and open the Settings dialog. In the Settings tab page, select the 1 to 100 scale. Go to the Next Option panel, uncheck the Zone Number checkbox. Go to the Next Option panel, and uncheck the Flooring checkbox too. Now let's select the 1 to 50 scale. Go to the Finishes and Height options, and choose Carpet for floor material. Check the Ceiling checkbox, and enter Suspended Ceiling to the Material text field. Go to the Appearance options, and uncheck the Background Fill, and click OK. If we change the scale on the floor plan, the zone stamp will change according to the set options.